Good evening, everybody. We are about to begin. I ask you please clear the aisles for our candlelight procession. We will be closing the doors of the auditorium for the span of the processional. At that point in time, there's no entrance or exit until after Carol of the Bells. At that point, the doors will be opened and feel free to help yourself to our concession snack area. There's a fundraiser there for our trips to Disney later on this year. So we thank you in advance for all of your help and your support out there. But again, please clear all of the aisles. And if you have seats near you that are a big clump, please flag down people that are trying to find seats because we have a lot of searchers still out there. Welcome to the winter concert, everybody.
Thank you.
This next one does feature a lot of candles on and off at the right times. Please no flash photography of any kind. Thank you. Over the course of tonight, you'll hear from all three sides of the program. We have the commands, the orchestras, and the choirs. We have both the 9th and 10th grade choirs, 11th and 12th grades. Those don't break down into any specific class. They're just great ways to have a nice representation of the entire program for you tonight. It should not be a long concert, but it should be a very touching and heartwarming one for the holiday season. So we truly hope you enjoy. There are lots of thanks throughout the course of the evening. And at this point in time, we'll be welcoming the orchestras onto the stage for their set. So please enjoy the orchestras.
everybody. You guys hear the Mets signed Conard? No, I'm just kidding. It's great to be here. I always say to folks that don't do what we do that that I like going to work every day, and they seem very confused by that, but I really do, and it's because we have such great kids here. So thanks for having awesome kids. We're also very lucky to work with Mary McSweeney, who does an amazing job working with freshmen over at Presto. This next piece is one of the most challenging pieces we've ever done at a winter concert, and this group has really stepped up and rose to the challenge. It's a collection of four Israeli folk dances, and if, as you watch the piece, you might notice that like groups of students that are in each section may look like they're doing completely different things. Don't worry, your kid didn't mess up. It's part of the plan. It's just that the way it works out is that there's a lot of different parts, like within the first violins, within the second violins, and it's been hard work to put it together, but I really hope you enjoy it, and have a wonderful holiday season and a happy new year, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the concert. Thanks so much. Thank you.
All right, so our next piece is All I Want for Christmas. You may have heard of it before, I'm not quite sure. It's possible. If you're singing along, I probably won't know, they're quite loud, but in any case, enjoy the next one. This is featuring Caitlin Farrell on solo.
I don't care about the Hi, thank you for coming out. That piece is Encanto. As soon as I handed it out, the first thing I had to answer was no, not the movie. Up next is a well-known piece from a Puccini opera by the name of Nessun Dorma. Thank you. Our last piece for the evening for the concert band is a piece called Adventum. This is one of the kids' favorites. It's a relatively new concert band arrangement of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel and the Ukrainian Bell Carol. Thank you again for coming out, and Adventum. Thank you.
While we transition, I'll take this moment to do a couple thank yous out there. First up, thank you, Jonathan Running Shearer, to my left, our co-hosts for this evening. It is always a pleasure to work with him, no matter what. He's about to be playing a piece that is by Ola Yalo that was originally an improvisation by Ola Yalo instead of a live concert. And now we get to be pleasured with Mr. Running Shearer's improv as well. So this is Ola Yalo's movie Caritas, followed by, I'll talk more about that one later. We have our first time having a master experience student do a conducting and a prep of a piece as part of their project. So this is really a momentous occasion for the next piece. This one is a piece that is going to be just absolutely hauntingly beautiful, so please enjoy Movie Caritas by Ola Yalo.
Thank you.
And now at this point in time, we welcome our student conductor, Serena Garba, to the stage to conduct the next piece, Lovely Day by Bill Withers, arranged by Gibson. It's gonna be a whole bunch of fun and feature three different soloists over the course of it. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy Lovely Day. Thank you. And at this time, I welcome all choir members back up onto the stage. Freshmen, sophomores, come on out of those coves. Come on back up on stage for their last song of the night. And it's going to be Sleigh Ride, or Sleigh Ride. Here we go. There are many things on the back program, back side of the program, and there are a lot of announcements about upcoming events, such as the U.S. of Frozen, which was the competition that Conard High School won to be able to be one of the first 51 productions in the entire nation, actually in the entire world, to do Frozen. We are quite excited by that news, so please pay attention to word about the tickets for that. It is the middle two weekends of March, so please, we hope to see as many of you here as possible for that one. So again, please check out all the things on the back page. We have Delaney on the soundboard back there. We also had Maya Sousa on the light board and soundboard. We have our fellow conductors. We have so many people out there. So please. Take that time, because without the people on that back page, none of these concerts happen, period, the end. So thank you to everybody, and thank you to all of you for coming out and supporting everybody in this wonderful, wonderful event. So without anything further, Sleigh Ride, here we go.
Thank you.
And one giant round of applause for all of the band and the orchestras as well, please. Here we go. Thank you for coming out tonight. We hope you enjoyed our show. Happy holidays and safe travels home.
Thank you.